She will not recall, Hazel, she will not recall in any situation, especially if there's a squirrel or there's just something outside or anywhere around that she wants. She won't place on anything. She won't give anything back if she wants it. They said that she will drop a toy because she likes to play, but if that's the case, that's it. So they're super excited about this springborn training for her to get inside manners and not be called. So let's see what you know so far. Hazel, cup. Let's try again. Cup. Oh, well, thank you. Let's see if she'll sit. Hazel, sit. Oh, thank you. Good sit. Let's see if she holds it.
Good girl. Good sit, good girl.
Lisa, please.
Good girl.
Sit.
Good girl.
Hazel, please.
Good sicka girl.
Trick or treat.
Good sicka girl. Good trick or treat. What?
Give us a ticket. What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
graduated our 1 week board and train today.
I'm Hannah, and I brought Hazel into off-leash training because she was having a really hard time with recall. She would not come inside every day. It was a battle to get her inside the house from our backyard. And Danny did an excellent job training her to recall. She knows her place command now, so now it's not going to be a big deal if people come over, come through the door, there's no bolting out. And she definitely is great coming back on command. So I'm very satisfied and would highly recommend.
Yay! I'm so excited. She did amazing. Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to train her. Seriously, she was amazing. She was a joy. My whole family loved her. So thank you so much for giving Off Leash the opportunity. So great. Thank you guys. Get